ball, reading the cards and singing the notes of the things we said today. And it's John's turn right now.